It's hardly a surprise that everybody has come here in their droves, this being a fixture that has received so much coverage in the days leading up to it. And it's good to see that we have a good contingent of visiting fans by the look of it too. The atmosphere is amicable, the conditions do bring out the best in everyone, and I think we're all looking forward to a feel-good game. A truly impressive arena here, high up in the great altitude of Belo Horizonte, Ecuador braced for their anthem. Impressive. Match that. Jim Beglin to be going with a 5-3-2 formation.
Well, it could be a disguise, Peter, for something else. And that five at the back can easily produce wing backs. If that's the case, I think, you know, it might end up a three at times. Admittedly, though, if they do play deeper and in line with the centre backs, then we can take it that they don't really want to give much away. That'll be foremost in their minds. But essentially, it depends on the two wide players in that defence. If they push on a little bit more, we could see something very different.
Well, we're on the way.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Wijnaldum.
Weghorst. Moved on forwards.
Ake does well there, alert.
De Jong, and it's played forward. Weghorst. Quick cross, it's one!
Clears it out of harm's way.
Ecuador too love to play with a bit of width, Jim.
Yeah, and just notice the way when they ping it out wide, the prompt for those in central midfield to make their forward runs, and they're looking to get on the end of whatever arrives.
Dumfries. Tries the cross. It's a brilliant interception.
Ball. Who's going to get there?
Another side yet able to force a breakthrough here.
Mint gets it back.
Weghorst.
The Netherlands have a free kick. Nearly.
steered wide. Oh, well intercepted, really alerts the danger. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
He's got options out wide, gets wrestled off the ball. Hit into the middle. And it's Valencia. Gets a good foot in there. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. And the ball's come out. Bit offside that time.
Spectacular but solid, and that solidity could yet be the foundation for them to go on and win.
So they head in no further forward. The score here still 0-0. And if you're just back from your break, you've missed very little of the resumption of the second half. Bernardo, can he finish?
Call that transition with bite. They win it back and bit hard.
A 1-0 lead established.
Well, whatever the manager said in that dressing room at half-time, it's worth the treat.
De Ligt gets into the right position to intercept. He's come loose. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Move forward and quickly so. Van Dijk shifted upfield. The Netherlands get it back again. Weghorst. Well, that had the makings of something quite promising, but it's fizzled out into nothing. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Well, that's a foul, free kick's been given. Sends it forward. Good ball. Chance to shoot. Chance! And yes, it's there! Do not write them off. Back they come. He knows it's taken a big and very kind deflection.